They are now just an eighth away. Here they come. Jade Mask off stride. They're off and pacing far outside Broadway scene is first away between horses. The Man I Love is out second and hustling up third from the rail. There goes Dugan's Pride. Four, dropping in Illini Mike. Away five, Corky's Incredible settles at the rail. Six, around the lower turn is Noble Leader. Away seven is BP Surprise. Eight is Echo Tanic. And nine, Jade Mask has caught the field after being off stride early as they race off the turn, driving past the quarter mile mark. And Broadway scene is in command by a length. The Man I Love is second, a gap of two lengths back to Dugan's Pride, who's third past the quarter mile mark in 29-4. They straighten down the backside. Four is Illini Mike. Racing five, Corky's Incredible. Six is Noble Leader down the backside. Racing seven, BP Surprise. Eight, toward the half is Echo Tanic. Nine and last is Jade Mask before that marker as Broadway Scene sends them past the half mile mark. And Broadway Scene is on top for Daryl Bussey by just a length. The Man I Love is right there second with the leader. And up on the outside, here comes Illini Mike. He's making his bid right now. He's third. And Corky's Incredible comes with cover behind him, fourth on the outside. Five shuffled back as Dugan's Pride past the half. Six off the rail comes Noble Leader. Off the half in 101-2, they're in the final turn. And they're being led by Broadway Scene. He is still unchallenged in this journey. At the rail, the Man I Love is second and has been there every step of the way. But Broadway Scene is now beginning to open up the lead as they race past the three quarter and is on top by a length and a half. And coming on the far outside as they race this way is Corky's Incredible. He's coming three deep past the three quarter in 131-4. And Broadway Scene is the leader. Now between horses, the Man I Love second, Corky's Incredible third, and here comes Noble Leader fourth and moving up as they drive through the final eighth mile. But it's all Broadway Scene. And Broadway Scene, who made the top when the field left, has him by 2.5 lengths in the final 16th. It is going to be Broadway Scene winning it impressively for Daryl Bussey. The Man I Love is 2, Noble Leader 3. Here is the